记得小时候，我是一个很害羞、很被动的人，对神的认识也不多，不知道我生命的目标到底是什么。
我本是一个自卑及没有自信的女生，我对我自己非常的没有信心。
With God, all things are possible. 过程的事。
God wants you to live a successful life that is effective, that is productive. God has given us His divine power to empower us so that we can be successful in our life. So that we can not just be successful in our life, but to be successful in living up His plan and His purpose in our life.
How are you to power?
神将我们所需要的一切，过成功的生活，过他所要我们过的生活。他将我们所需要的一切已经给了我们。
From ordinary to extraordinary.
我看见了我生命的突破。
我知道我在神的眼中是独特的。
From zero to a hero.